Hello everyone, welcome to the stream. I'm gonna keep it on a black screen until I'm completely set up. Today we'll be building a speedboat on Plane Crazy tutorial. One second, almost there. Just clearing my plot. Okay. And now I'm going to clear the black screen. Okay, so here we are on the Plane Crazy. Building the speedboat, and I hope you guys enjoy this video. Here with William, friend of Beast, right here. I have not blacklisted you, so you might have to like rejoin the game. Okay, so let's get into this video. We're going to start with a wedge, one by one. Okay, I need you guys to move off. I'm gonna need you guys to move so I can get space. Okay, so probably gonna need to reach our height, so probably like that for, yeah, let's do one more. Okay, let's delete all of these now, and then one down. Do it again. If you guys have any questions for me, I'll be looking at the stream chat. Sometimes, not the whole time, but I will be checking my stream chat. Let's think. 1x2 or 1x3? I'm gonna use a 1x2. Like that. Okay. What we have so far. Should I add another? No, this is good. Okay, so let's put something like that. Like this. Okay, that looks fine for now. Let's do it again right here. Kind of expected some questions by now. And now we go to, let's think, I'm gonna go with a wedge 1x3. We go to wedges, wedge was 1x3. This. There. Uh, I'm gonna go to blocks. Go to blocks, go to 1x7. Think about how long I want this to be. And I'll just, this is fine for now. Put extra two blocks. And then we are going to, let's go back to wedges. Regular 1x1 wedge. And I'm gonna go with a 1x2 instead, actually. Now I'll go with 1x1. Go to a 1x2. And what to do? So we could just do it like this. We could put our engine here, or a ladder there. That would be fine. Yeah, we could do that. And then when we're going to make this bit more flat out, we're going to need to have another one of these. Okay, that looks good. Now we're going, let's just put a block, some blocks here so it doesn't fall over when we spawn in. Make some higher layers. Now like this. You know what, so there's less lag, I'm going to move to my VIP server. So I'm going to save this for now and head on over to my VIP server. You guys are free to join me. I will put my link in the chat right now. Go ahead and join me. I think there's just some big builds in that other server. Taking a while. Here we go. Okay, so we left off right here. Go into a 1x4. Put it on both sides. Then we're gonna put a, see, for 1x7 might work. 1 by 7. Okay, now we... Let's put 1 by 4s in. 1 by 4 here, 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 and here. Okay. And then we put more 1 by 7s in, of course. We couldn't make this bigger. I should have extended it a little more. You guys can extend this back further if you guys wanted to. Now go to wedges. 1 by 3. Oh, never mind, that works perfectly fine. So we can like put a 1 by 4 right here. Wait, or 1 by 3, let me see. Maybe, not sure yet. Any questions? No questions. Okay. Oh yes, do the same for the other side. Almost forgot that. That. Hey, if you guys want me to start putting music into my streams, tell me in the chat right now. I might just put some music on right now. NCS, don't want to get any more copyrights, even though I already have one. I've had to copyright every single stream, and every single video I've had. All because I don't want to change intros. Maybe if this one I could just do like a half block, half wedge down. I used that on my tutorial for maybe like this. Music? Okay. Let me find some NCS. Play. While I do that, trying to find some. And this works, I guess. Okay. Yes, I play Jailbreak. I've played since 2017 when the game first came out. I have all game passes on that thing. No other questions? Okay. 6 people on the stream. That's nice. Okay. Is something wrong? Okay, what is that? That looks pretty interesting. Oh, was it? Oh yes. 1x3 and then it went to 1x2. Ah, that's what I did wrong. 1x3s, and then you go to a 1x2. And then 1x1 wedge, like that. Ugh. Hate it when I do that on accident. Okay, like that. No questions. If you guys are gonna PvP, you're gonna have to so now for the 1x1s on this. There we go. Okay. This looks pretty good for now. At the moment. Now. Okay, so speedboats, they, let me think. So speedboats at the front usually stick up. So some helium, or we could put like a ballast block, but I'm also gonna do helium. I'm not. If I must, I'll just put ballast in the back or something. We will cover up these holes later with some triangle wedge blocks. Now, see, everything for underneath. Let's put in 1x7. 1x4s. Yeah, it's a perfect fit for 1x7. Might not do that yet, though. Let's cover this up right here. One more over. And then we can use ballast blocks. Keep them heavy, so maybe like at a 5. Or maybe a 3. I'm gonna try 3. Because there's gonna be a couple rows of this. Just see where we're at right now. I'm just gonna spawn this, but nowhere near complete. Yeah, definitely nowhere near complete. But it looks like that is keeping it down, which is good. Maybe we might need less helium. Or instead, as a different idea, we use ballast tanks. I'll try that. Make some of those ballast tanks for to sink. So if we want to have W. Yeah, we can do it like this. Okay. Gonna have a water propeller there. I'm gonna put a wedge here. Like that. And then I can put I'll put a block here. Any questions? After I do this, can I do a tank? Yes, I will do a tank. I will do maybe like a T-34 or something. It looks like they stopped doing PvP, so I can let them back in now. Does that look right? No. Well, I actually don't know how I'm going to do the propeller yet. So after we do this, put maybe some more helium in to stop it. So helium right there, and I'll just cover the rest up with regular blocks. It says you kicked my out of stream and when I what? That makes no sense, sorry. You off stream. No. It's probably YouTube server then, because I didn't do that. So let me just search up a picture of a let's see, speedboat. See the back of a speedboat. So it looks like it starts to flatten up. Hello, Gaming with Tim. Welcome to the stream. I'm gonna save this. So I'm gonna go to wedge beam, because it looks like it flattens. They start to flatten out, like right there. Connect them. Hello, Twitch Chronics YT. Congrats on your passing the moderation test and being a moderator for my YouTube channel. Now we're gonna need a rudder for so we want our see. I'm gonna have the rudder. So this is definitely going to be where the propeller is. So I'll start to have like a cylinder here. Water propeller. Water propeller too, like that. And then, so now just have a cylinder. Propeller, yeah. I need something that doesn't, yes, there, it doesn't have a cover, so that works. That's going to be like that. Probably going to need to still think on I'm going to probably think how to do the rudder, but this is going to be our propulsion for now. Let's have a see. Okay, it's good how it's in, push going down in the back, because I know speedboats do that. They go downward, go back, they fall backwards. Just need to connect all this stuff so it doesn't fall. I don't know what you mean by the test. Please make it a little bit understandable. Ooh, I think I need to go back to that speedboat. Oh, it folds. Oh, here we go. This works. Okay. So, we're gonna have to try to make it. Ooh, that's gonna be hard. Unless I move this forwards more, a little bit more. Hello, Ninja Star. Gonna blacklist you, sorry guys. While I'm working in back here, I'll unblacklist you when I do the interior and exterior. Okay. So probably like use a half block. Motor 2. Max angle should be about 50 maybe. Let's see how that goes. Motor needs to be up here. I don't know if it's which way it's gonna go, so I'm just going to put a single wing panel there. Not enough to actually turn us, but doesn't seem to be turning. Is it because of the propeller? Let's see if it's because of the propeller. Yeah, it's because of the propeller. So I might have to move it out one more. It won't look as good, but it's what we're gonna have to do. That's fine. Degree. And then we put our, we could use a delta wing. Like that. Let me just put our water propeller. Good. Are any of you guys building anything for my videos? So that is going to work. Let's see if it turns. Yes, it does. We still won't finish, of course, but there you go. You see, it does turn, it does move. And when I slow down, okay, that might need some work in the back, because when I slow down, these ballast tanks are supposed to like push us up, but then the helium is too much. Never know. But I think that looks good. Don't know about you guys, but okay. So now, go up higher now. But I'm blacklist you guys because I'm gonna be working inside the boat now. Wedges 2, and let's try to get this to work with some triangle blocks. I know it will work, but I don't really do a good job with triangle blocks. There you go, that looks pretty smooth. There you go. Now for this, this is gonna be tricky. Make a 1x3 wedge? I'm gonna try that. Triangle wedge block 1x3. Where did that go? So what now? Ah, I see what I accidentally did. Put the back. No, that isn't it. Where is it? Nope, that was it. Okay. Any questions, anyone? Trying to make a mini bow. Can I see bow? Okay. Next tutorial. I'm gonna do tank, of course, as my next tutorial. But also another idea you guys can request right now is for my U-boat. This I'll actually just show you the normal one. This is what a normal U-boat would look like. Differences with mine and the normal is that I put a little spotter plane on there and a tiny jet ski in there for travel and as an emergency exit. It has deck gun, torpedoes, has missiles, four in the front, one in the back, and one AA gun right there. So you guys can request that right now. Also, this German Z-23 destroyer. If I make this a tutorial, it's going to be probably about 3 or 4 videos. And if you guys do request this, it's going to be the last thing, one of the last things, because it's a really big build. So let's get back into the video, what we're all here for. I don't think you're here for. Seeing that stuff you want to build. Go wedge blocks are the hardest thing for me. Keep saying. I just did it, but I just needed the same thing on the other side then. Okay. Now just okay, I can jump on there. Which is 2, and I think I go to a no, trusting triangle wedge block 1x3. Make sure I did that correctly. There should be no holes just by looking at it. If I did, gonna make sure, let's see if everything stays together. Okay, everything stays together except this part right here. So far, so good. Doing good. Okay. Going to make sure all that stuff stays together now. And that should probably fix it, and there you go. Yep. Let's see if that's what it looks like. Rudder. It's kind of like a rectangle. Okay. To the video. We are doing good. I'm gonna start covering this all up while I might add an interior you can go under and do. Actually, I think I'll actually do, I'll do that. Okay, so it's gonna be a small hole to get up and down, so that's gonna be like our only way up and down. We're gonna block off everything else here, but still make it look good. Wedges, wedge beam. Make this like a small area so you can walk up and down. Cover it up. And I'm gonna turn off my mic. Voice is dying. Yeah? Yeah? No!
up, but now I'm never gonna slow down. Never gonna slow down.